today I'm going to do a very important video. A lot of you have asked me how to lighten dark underarms naturally at home and what I do to lighten my underarms. So I will be sharing the tips that I do in my life and I hope these help you as well. The first and the most important thing is to exfoliate your skin. To exfoliate, you can use a body scrub, face scrub or a loofah. And it's very important to exfoliate every day when you take bath, especially when you have problematic underarms. If you do not have problematic underarms, you can exfoliate every alternate days while you take bath. Exfoliation helps to remove the dead skin and also helps to remove any sebum or any oiliness or dirt which is built up in your underarms area. Second and the most important thing is waxing. Waxing is very common in India. You can wax every 2 weeks or every month. It depends on how much hair growth you have at that part of your body. But waxing is very painful, but it lasts for a longer time. And it is as good as exfoliation as well as removing the unwanted hair from your body. Another thing which I do to lighten the underarms is you can use a lot of packs, natural packs, to apply on the underarm area. The face packs that you use on your face to lighten your skin or the color of the hair on your face, you can apply the same face packs on your underarms. The face packs which are favorite to me are lemon, cucumber and potato face packs. The same face packs you can apply lemon, cucumber and potato on your underarm area, and it definitely helps to get the whiter underarms within a week's of time. Fourth, you can use lightening creams. There are a variety of products available in market, but they have chemicals in them. If you are a lazy person and you don't want to make your own homemade packs for your underarm, you can definitely go ahead and give a try to the lightening under creams. I have a couple of them and I think they really work with time, but for a longer time the chemicals in the creams will make your skin darker. I don't know why, but there is a reverse effect of any chemical when you use it for a longer time on your body. So I would try to I would say that you can use lightening creams only for a smaller time, but with the other things like exfoliation and other things that I'm sharing in this video, you can continue with your skin whitening on your underarm area. Next is deodorant. You can also use deodorants which are natural, which help to whiten your skin. Deodorants which are just as anti-smell or anti-perspirant, they make your skin darker. So try to use some natural deodorants, something which is aloe vera, lemon, and something which helps to whiten the underarm area. Next is moisturizing. It's very important to take care of this part of the body, same as your face and your hands or your legs, because you should treat your body as your temple, and the whole body, each and every part, is as important and it should be as beautiful as rest of the body. So I take care of my underarms same as I do my hands, legs, body and face. Apply a regular moisturizer, keep your skin moisturized. If you don't want to moisturize in daytime, you sweat a lot or you live in a summer country, you can go ahead and moisturize at nighttime, but moisturizing is very important. Lot of oils help in skin whitening. My favorite is coconut oil. You guys know I just love it to dip myself from head to toe in coconut oil. Other than coconut oils, vitamin E oils are very good for skin lightening, as well as the aloe vera oil is good for the skin lightening at the underarm area, to lighten your underarm area and also to treat all the fungal and any other smelling properties. You need to take a hot oil massage it your underarm areas and just take bath after that. Finally, it's very important to follow your basic hygiene, cleaning, washing, removing unwanted dead skin as well as unwanted hair at this part of the area. Don't ignore your underarms, because they are as important part of your body as any other parts, especially when you try to wear sleeveless. If you want to get it confident like this, you have to take care of your underarms regularly. I hope this video was helpful. If you want to know any more details, do let me know in the comment section below, and as always, I love you all and I will see you in some other video. Bye.